My favorite delivery boy. What happened to you? You late?
Me love you long time, so horny to you.
Wait, why I don't understand any of your Chinese?
I from South. It's a different dialect, right? Everybody know that different dialect.
So am I. I'm from South too.
Yeah, but I'm from far South. It's some great yard. Okay.
Wherever you come from, you late for last time. You look, you don't even look Chinese. You look like Mo from Three Stooges. I fire your ass.
Oh, please, give me another chance. I'll never do it again, I promise. Yeah. You don't know the troubles I've seen. I gotta see grandmother. Yeah. Listen, I got a good excuse this time. Listen to this. I was taking a walk with my pet dog. Duck, my pet duck, when he ran off on me and I was about to. Oh my God! Cranky, what have they did it to you? Which one is he? I don't know. Oh God, they all look the same.
I'm gonna
have to hate to call my lawyer and tell him that I can't find my Cranky. This must be Cranky with that sweet little smile. Give me that. Oh, poor little Quacky, don't worry, I'm gonna bury you in France just like you always wanted.
You kill Quacky?
No, I might have.
But why?
I'm sorry. I love little Quacky. Mr. Chow?
Yes.
Mr. Chow, over here?
Yes.
No, over here.
Okay.
Can I use your office, ma'am?
Not calling your lawyer.
Not yet. First, I have to call my family and tell them about
Oh, yes, of course. So, don't worry. I take care of you. Anything you need, just let me know.
Okay, there is one thing.
Yes?
Quacky always wanted to be served extra crispy.
Yes?
Could you do that?
No problem.
No MSG?
No MSG.
An extra order of rice?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Don't worry, my boy. Okay, I take care of you.
You're wonderful. Thank you.